Just admit it. You've definitely forgotten to check out your MySejahtera when leaving premises, even though it's not against any SOP. But it's so important to do so, okay? To make it easier for KKM to track any COVID-19 detection. Have you guys been doing this?
I have.
I also have.
I'm not finished yet, Trina. I was going to say, I have been one of those who are guilty of this. Like, I've never checked out.
Oh, I check out all the time.
Why are you so good girl one?
No.
Last time you Liberian or what?
What has that got to do with anything? No, but check in, check out.
The books all, they're very concerned.
See? Okay. No, but the thing is, for the most part, people always are there to check. Standing there when you check in, right?
Correct.
So you have to do it. Yeah. When you check out, there's no one to tell you.
Yeah.
But I kind of feel I should.
So you, because it's very repetitive, right? Like when you go to a shopping mall especially, you have to check into the mall.
Mm.
Then at every shop.
Yeah. It gets pretty tiring. Well. Yeah. It does.
And then you walk out, you stand there, and you actually bother checking out before moving to the other place.
Yeah.
So your shopping trips now have gone from 1 hour to 7 hours? just standing there checking out.
And the one time you forget to check out, you'll see like you're at that place like 7 hours.
Yeah. So I understand why this is a problem, because it is so that KKM has a better idea of where you were at what time.
Yeah.
So they can ascertain whether you are casual contact or not. Because last time I remember, I think if you were in the same mall as someone who was COVID positive, regardless of the timing, I think it's based on day only.
Right.
Mm.
You would be marked as a casual contact, and then you start panicking, alamak, casual contact. But how, you never met the fellow, so you know you were at different times.
Mm-hmm.
With this check-in, check-out thing, it will be very
targeted. Yeah.
Very targeted. However, I think KKM can adopt the hotel approach into making sure that guests remember to check out.
Okay.
You see in a hotel, right? Hotel, we never forget to check out, Oma. Why? Why?
You get fined.
Not fined, you get charged. And if you never check out, they will continue to charge you for the room, correct or not?
Yes, so exactly.
Apply the same thing here.
Oh.
If you don't check out, you will continue to be charged. One day, you will be at home. 4 days later, after you visited the restaurant, you open your phone. Wow, I have been charged for 12 chicken rice. Guarantee you'll check out after that. Fly FM. And the music you want all day.